Cummins from the northern end.
Yep, yep.
Does very well to get quickly across to that one.
Trouble. Complete mix-up between these two. Just avoided an embarrassing run-out.
Yep! No!
Thought about a single, decided against it, and probably for the better.
Waiting.
Well, not a great delivery. Got it full. Lucky not to be hit to the boundary.
Yep, yep. Keep us in!
Got forward and was able to drive the ball. Lovely shot. Good running.
Can't get that outside the ring field. Oh. Misses everything.
Just need to settle down. The timing's all off. These deliveries are there to be hit. Just got to keep a cool head.
Just the one run off the over. India are 7 for 324. Wow, that's missed the lot.
That's wild. Nothing elegant about that shot. Just not timing it at all. It's poor play. Well, that was just an awesome delivery. Whiz past the batsman. The umpire says that's the first of two.
Catch it!
Punch behind point, all the way to the boundary.
Well, it was hammered away, timed perfectly, and placed into the gap.
Getting nicely settled at the crease now. Would have been really happy with that last shot.
Yep!
Great shot. At least one on offer.
No!
Always back in the ball there. Drives the ball away nicely and picked the gap at cover very well.
Always difficult to focus after what happened last ball, but you just gotta stay positive and believe the wicket will come.
Yep, yep.
Flew away with pace, brilliant timing.
You could see by how it whistled away to the boundary just how sweetly this was timed.
Cummins, I don't think, will be too happy with their bowler at the moment. They'd look for a couple here.
Bowler! No!
Good running. It needed to be as well. Probably closer than they expected.
End of the over. A good one in terms of keeping the batters quiet. Just needed to take a wicket to make it an excellent one.